is where reggae music comes from.
Frenchtown?
Yeah, this area, yeah.
Was my grandfather born in Kingston or the country?
Born in the country.
But you were born in Kingston.
I was born in Kingston. When he came here, and he was like, probably a little bit older than you. And then you used to live in that room over there.
So how small it is. Imagine, this is your room.
Upstairs out there, grandpa's mom used to live up there. We were very blessed, you see, to be coming from these kind of places and living in where we live now. We're very blessed. Whalers.
That's you.
This is the Whalers. It's Bonnie Whaler, Peter Tosh, and Grandpa. Like, what's the difference between here and home?
More legends come over here.
More legends come from here. To survive in these places, you have to be a star. You have to be a soldier, you know? This environment is what built my father.
Every time.
We're singing and living it up. That's what we're singing about. We're singing about Grandpa making it out of the ghetto.
Phenomenally, I am the kind of thing that doesn't happen normally. I'm a one in a zillion. Yo, doggy, if you want some good life, finally. Perhaps change your nighttime hobby. Come out of the old crime lobby and benefit from your wisdom. Me, I go and live it up. Life is better than great. Every other day, me voice a dozen dub plate. Put in our hustle, we no sit down and wait. Love up with no muscle, now it's never too late.
They go and celebrate in a rich people place. The little Rastaman from Trench don't fly the gates.
With food in a plate and drinks in a crate, we sing till the neighbor them wait.
My daddy made it out of the ghetto. Believe in your dreams, believe you me, don't let go. We're living it up, we're having a good time, baby. I was born uptown, I'm a ghetto dream, now ain't life crazy. Daddy made it up, out of the ghetto. Believe in your dreams, believe you me, don't let go. We're living it up, we're having a good time, baby. I was born uptown, I'm a ghetto dream, now don't be lazy.
Uptown Jamaica, born and raised. On the playground is where I spend most of my days. Burning Babylon and them dirty ways, while watching all the rich kids gone astray. Uptown Jamaica, born and raised. On the playground is where I spent most of my days. Big city life, Kingston and Mopey. And if you think me sell out, tell them ain't no way. So, live it up, Trenchtown to Rima, Riverton, Southside to Jungle, Sherlock, Garden to Spanglers, Painland, 3 mile to Buckto, Portmore, Seaview, Spanish Town, 9 mile, Brownstown to Flankers, Falmouth, Westside, Orange Hill.
My daddy made it up, out of the ghetto. Believe in your dreams, believe you me, don't let go. We're living it up, we're having a good time, baby. I was born uptown, I'm a ghetto dream, now ain't life crazy. Daddy made it up, out of the ghetto. Believe in your dreams, believe you me, don't let go. We're living it up, we're having a good time, baby. I was born uptown, I'm a ghetto.
So this is the house that I grew up in with my stepfather, which is your grandpa Tom, grandma Cindy, Uncle Christian and Auntie Leah.
We used to jump the fence there, right? This wasn't here, yeah. This is where I used to live, like I tell you, son. This is my home. Everyone wants best for their kids. I'm very comfortable with telling people that I grew up here. I think everyone wants their children to grow up in an environment like this. Why wouldn't you? Oh, that's why it's good for you to come and see, because you know where your family come from, you know where, you understand? You give thanks for what you have, because people before us work hard for us to be able to live how we're living.